So I chose Michigan Tech because of it has a really nice and small campus, somewhere where you can walk to any building from any building. It has a really well-known engineering program and a really well-established ROTC program, one of the oldest in the nation. Biggest draw for me that just made me choose this school was during one of my visits when I was in my senior year of high school. I drove up here and ended up skiing on the Tech Trails. Michigan Tech has a very elaborate set of cross-country ski trails within walking distance of campus that I just let myself get lost on for an afternoon. Ended up having a blast. I could see myself skiing on them a lot when I eventually came to the school, and that's what I ended up doing. So when I came to Michigan Tech as a mechanical engineer, I did not know that I wanted to go into medicine. Something that I really enjoyed about the pre-health program here is that even having a non-traditional major, the door was open for me immediately. I was able to get in, you know, first day, talk with the pre-health advisor. I was able to make a plan specific for me with her to be able to work through what I needed to do to get myself from where I was to where I needed to be. We have a really unique program here. There's a Michigan Tech EMS program where the school actually has founded and funds its own emergency services completely run by students. I wasn't originally interested in medicine as a career at the time, but through Tech EMS, I found that, you know, helping people, developing those medical skills, just diving into the science of it all, into both the personal relationship between a care provider and a patient, and the science of being able to identify a problem, administer the solution, and then continue recording and watching the improvements happen and make adjustments as needed, is all what really made me as an engineer see that, like, medicine was another form of a physical science that I wanted to explore further. Michigan Tech really supports undergraduate students who want to do independent research on their own. I have been accepted to the Michigan Space Grant Emporium. They'll be doing some research on campus funded by NASA through the University of Michigan, here at Michigan Tech, on some research that I personally found interesting. I've gotten one invite for an interview, which I'm very excited about. I've got a couple of internships that I'm hoping will come through on this summer, and certainly got my grant in the bag for next year. So I'll be researching optogenetics on campus next year and keep on working towards the future that I want.